x is 7.1, 17th sum. Express the following matrices as the sum of the symmetric matrix and the skew symmetric matrix. So, already studied for example some skew symmetric and symmetric. That is called symmetric means A is equal to A transpose. Q symmetric means S equal A transpose equal to minus A. That is a skew symmetric. But this one is a sum of the symmetric. That is a sum of the symmetric. So, first of all, the given values of the first subdivision. The first subdivision is, let us consider the given matrix is A. Now, A is equal to 4 minus 2, 3 minus 5. That is the A matrix. Okay. To find out A transpose. So, A transpose that is equal to into. So, row is interchanges to column. Column is interchanges to row. So, first row it changes to first column. That is called 4 minus 2. Next 3. Next 3 minus 5. That is the A transpose. So, this one the sum of the Q symmetric. Again, let us consider the value of P is equal to 1 by 2 into A plus A transpose. That is the sum of the symmetric. So, P transpose is equal to P. That is satisfied for P is the symmetric. Okay. That is the answer. So, first of all, to find out value of A plus A transpose. First of all, to find out value A plus A transpose that is equal to into 4 minus 2, 3 minus 5. Next plus into 4, 3 minus 2 minus 5. So that is equal to into a, the corresponding increase should be added. 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. Next one minus 2. Minus 2 plus 3 is equal to plus 1. Okay. 3 plus 1. So 3 plus minus 2 is equal to plus 1 only answer. So minus 5. Minus 5 is going to minus 10. That is the answer of A plus A transpose. So next to 1 by 2 into. So 1 by 2 into A plus A transpose that is equal to 1 by 2. That is called this one fully enter to P. Okay. P is equal to 1 by 2 into A plus A transpose into. So this one 8. Next to 1. Next to 1 minus 10. That is P. So P is finded. So symmetric means P is equal to P transpose. So again let us consider the P transpose that is equal to P transpose is equal to 1 by 2 into. So row is interchanged to column. So this one 8, this one 1. Next, this one 1 minus 10. So this is equal to P only. So therefore, P is equal to P transpose is this one fully symmetric matrix. Symmetric matrix. The first one is completed. So next to find out the value of second term. So second term let us call this one skew symmetric find out. So first of all let us consider the value of the skew symmetric is let Q is equal to 1 by 2 into this one A plus A transpose. Okay. A plus A transpose. That is the skew symmetric. Now Q is equal to minus Q transpose. That is the Q. That is the Q is equal to 1 by 2 into this one fully 1. So this is the value of minus. Why? Because this is the skew symmetric. So first to find out the value of A minus A transpose. So that is equal to into A minus A transpose into the first one 4. Next one minus 2. Next 3 minus 5. Next minus half into. So transpose 4. Next one 3. Minus 2 minus 5. Okay. So that is equal to into 4 minus 4 is going to 0. Minus 2 minus 3 minus 5. 3 minus this one 3 minus plus 2 5. So next one minus into minus minus plus is going to 0. Okay. That is A minus A transpose. Next Q is equal to 1 by 2 into A minus A transpose. That is equal to into 1 by 2 into 0, 5 minus, next 5, next 10. That is the Q value. Okay. Next to find out the Q transpose. So Q transpose that is equal to 1 by 2 into, so this one 5, 0, 5. So first column is interchanged, first row. Next one, minus 5, next one 10. This one is going to 0, okay? 0, okay. So, that is the value of Q transpose. So, is equal to the common value of 1 by 2. Let us take outside of minus is equal to 0, minus 5, plus 5, 0. That is the answer. So, this is going to, this one fully is considered to Q. So, that is equal to minus Q. Let us do Q transpose is equal to minus Q. So, therefore, Q is skew symmetric. Skew symmetric matrix. So, the given sum is sum of this values. So, sum of means that is called the sum of the matrix that is equal to. So, P plus Q that is equal to P. P is let us consider the value of this one only. So, 1 by 2 into 8, 1 minus 10. That is the first answer. Next, plus the second answer Q. Q is equal to 1 by 2 into 0 minus 5, 5, 0. That is the sum of the. So, that is the sum of this is as the sum of the symmetric matrix and the skew symmetric matrix is this one P plus Q that is equal to 1 by 2 into 8 1 minus 10 plus 1 by 2 into 0 minus 5 5 0. Okay.